the publisher of Muscle Mag, Bob Kennedy, had a major effect on Paul Gardner because he taught him a lot of the things that were working with the readership and were not working with the readership, and he was a good mentor to him.